Debbie just hit the wall. She never had it all. One Prozac a day. Husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door when she turned 24. Only went with one man. What happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress. She was gonna be a star. She was gonna shake her on the hood of Whitesnake's car. Her yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks at her average life and nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, but she's still preoccupied with 1985. She's seen all the classics, she knows every line. Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink, even St. Elmo's Fire. She rocked out to Wham, not a big biscuit fan. Got a hit on a member of Grand Duran. Where's the mini skirt made of snake skin? And who's the other guy singing in Van Halen? When did reality become TV? Whatever happened to sitcoms, game shows, on the radio? Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, but she's still preoccupied with 1985. She hates time, make it stop. When did Molly Crew become classic rock? And when did Ozzy become an actor? Please make this stop, stop, stop. And bring back Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, but she's still preoccupied with 1985. We're Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, but she's still preoccupied with 1985.